It's huge. How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
I'm really sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
Watch out.
Hey, do you think it's already started?
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Alice knows what he's doing.
I better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
It's in this shithole. And we don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
That one's for you. You're finished. Good job.
I might have got a little.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better. Huh. This should make things a little easier.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
Wow.
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Whoa. I wouldn't touch that if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see.
Watch out, guards.
No one sees Nicola since the assault of the kid's hideout.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? As for you, the captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege. Has mixed the kid's blood with his own.
Two guards. One each.
It's unnatural. That's what it is.
But it's you take care of him? Come on me.
Perhaps.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Look out.
Go.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on. The house. Locked.
I'll break it down.
You swine!
You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll help when you go.
Have fun.
It's all right, Roderick.
You mind me trying to make you too angry, all right?
Amicia, look.
It survived all this?
Yes. It's a warrior. It defends itself.
It's like us, then.
That's right. It's your flower.
Thank you, Hugo. Let's go.
Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Be careful! Can you take care of it?
Yeah.
Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie. As my father used to say, it's fire that forges the blacksmith.
This must be the exit. Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men!
Keep your eyes open! No one must approach the cathedral!
The cathedral! We're on the right track!
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
The chain.
You. You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway.
No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots, they can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid. Here.
Come on! Come on, quick! Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn. I'm sorry.
Sit! Hugo,
Come on, we have to go.
Why Roderick and Arthur sacrifice themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you... Hugo? Tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly.
We've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
What?
Inquisitor's manual.
Are you serious? Is that your manual for this shit?
It was written before Vitalis.
And we're gonna make sure there won't be a second volume. We're here.
Vitalis. Amicia, he's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about...
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there. Voila! Exactly what I needed. Right, let's go inside. some family.
Millie!
Help me. No one else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes. The rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Well.
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother, or...
Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back!
They're alive, see? I saw it! Come on!
Lucas, Melly, stay there.
No, I can help you. I can.
It's our blood, Melly. All right. Destroy him.
Regroup! Advance! You have come to challenge.
What the? Oh, he's getting them to regroup.
They're not stopping.
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance.
Unbelievable.
Yes. Well done, Hugo. We'll show him.
Watch, Beatrice. Witness the end of what remains of your lineage.
Leave them alone. They're children.
Drown them. They are merely relics of the old world.
Stop it!
Get back! Stay with Hugo!
Die!
become one with
him! And my servants shall rise toward the firmament! Return, my followers! Return to your master! Now! No, it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come feed! The beast blood in certitude and peace! Renewal!
It's over.
Uh,